Hello, Internet. This is T. Quinn. I'm here with MeggieQ and our special guest co-host, QuinbyE. Today we are playing some World of Tanks. So let's go ahead and get to it. Alright, do you have anything low tier you can roll? Did he? You better not, we're live. I hope we don't have to call him to wake him up in the middle of our live stream. I wonder if he's watching that match. No, he's out of the match.
Yeah, I'm looking. I mean, I'm thinking about just selling something. I got all these stupid premium tanks that I don't need, like the light NK Vickers. I could sell that thing. I maybe played it twice. You want me in a tier one, right?
Doesn't have to be. We could take a tier two. Actually, she just got her tier two back, so we could roll tier two again. I sold my Vickers. I sold my T1 E6 also. That was a piece of crap too.
Yeah, I hate to do that to you, to put you in a tier two when you're in a tier one. Load up the tier two.
Yeah, no, I mean, we were only going to do tier one because she only has one tier two and it was locked up. Yeah, Internet, Maggie just started playing this World of Tanks game. I've been playing it for a while. And in fact, you know what, Meg, we could go, well, once you're upgraded, we could go tier three. Huh. I didn't even know he had one of those. It's a nice little tank. Hey, we're live streaming, so so you're live. Alright, Meg, on this game mode, both teams are trying to capture the same point, which is right there at grid reference D9.
Move out!
You could probably go behind that rock over there to the right. Or to your right, down near these houses. This one over here. No, that's Dad that's up behind you. Man, we're getting manhandled over here. Yeah, the big rock. It's okay.
Megan, back up a little bit. There you go. When you got your nose sticking out like that, they can see it, and it doesn't do any good to hide and cover if they can see you.
We're done for. Everyone get out.
Ugh. I was trying to lure that guy out. Fast. All right, now Dad's under pressure. You wanna give him cover fire. See if you can hit that French tank to the left. Yeah. You might need to, oh, you can't. There's a house in the way. Hey, pull back, you're 8%. I'm trying to get Megan lined up on that Renault. Oh crap, you got a 2-pounder behind you. He's on your tail. I don't think he can see you though. Oh. Well, good shooting. Yeah, it's okay. You're still learning. You don't
win, win. Okay, I'm going back to the garage.
Yeah. Yeah, it's not worth watching when it's that bad. Here we go. I'm sure this won't put us into any tier 5 matches. Little toad sucking Nazi tank. What? No. Well, he bailed out. Oh, he went and got his other account. I mean, what other account? Technically, that's against the rules. Have a second account. I see what you did there. Oh, you know what? Hang on a second. Go not ready and research some of the modules on your tank. 176. Yeah, get the better gun. Supply your ammo. No, you don't have an MC. Right there, you don't have 46. It's okay. Garage. Stick with armor for yourself for now. That's fine. You don't have to change it. If you want to. But you don't have to. You have to drop some. You can only load so many. You have to make that number smaller.
Should I be okay with just this?
Yeah, it's fine. Okay. The important thing is that we go ahead and start playing. Shoot, load it automatically. Sorry about that. We were just upgrading Megan's gun. Yeah, but remember, stay back. You always want to be back a ways.
Let's go!
You have a bigger gun than everybody else, but you got thinner armor. Oh, God. Don't do that. Low tier guns. What you looking at?
The back of that guy's turret and thinking about shooting it. Thinking about it real hard.
Meg, you want to get to cover? These bushes over here are a good place to camp out. Man, looks like we're wide open on this side. Spoke too soon.
TD in front of you, yeah. See the TD?
Yeah, it's a miss. Careful, babe, you might hit you. He's got friends. Be careful, they have some artillery. Nice shot. It's okay, you're in a tiny little tank. Oh, careful, you're out in the open there.
I'm following this tetrarch down to K. Or wherever. Down to the Arty.
Alright, I'll go parallel to you. Alright, sweetheart, you're okay to advance. You're okay to advance. Dad. Man, I wish our Vickers back at the base didn't have his head up his ass. Hey, that BTSV looks ripe for killing.
Hey, you guys just come get in the cap. Let's just win this.
Yeah, I'm on it. Oh, I could kill him so easy. You did. You did, you did. Congratulations. We both, oh, it's a good thing I didn't kill him. He did pretty good. Yeah, you and I both did no damage that match. Yay. Did they take away the T-57? What the heck? Yeah, we'll do tier 2 again. You know, I know.
You guys haven't put it out yet, it's fine.
No. A big part of this is just us teaching you how.
Better know that your dad feels that way.
No, he does. He just likes to play. Oh! Oh! Hang on.
You're having tank envy.
Didn't you just play that one?
Yeah, but I'm gonna do it again. It's the Turtle Wolf pack. You know, I was noticing the other day that there's a lot less young, impulsive players now, and it's mostly just veteran players these days, because there's, oh, crap.
Yeah, because they all have better things to do, that's why.
I don't know if I'd call it that.
Well, yeah, that's a bad choice of words. But they have other games to play, and I think the word's out that the people that run this game will screw you over.
Yeah, so it's just chumps like us that are left. Hey, do I hear the doodle?
Yes.
Oh, doodle, you're live streaming on YouTube! Alright, let's do... Say what?
I'm trying to figure out where Megan's going.
I think she gets confused a lot.
Megan, follow me. And Trevor.
You do watch your map, right?
We will crush their hopes and dreams.
Panzer 38 Hotchkiss, full metal jacket. Well, yeah. I love the guys who put themselves in dumb situations, and then they go, duh, help!
Enemy armor is damaged.
That T7 combat car tried to unload a whole clip into my side, and it just bounced off. As did the luck tractor.
Penetration. Got
him
though.
Yeah.
Enemy armor is damaged. Penetration. Got him.
You bunch of tools. Hey, we got an MS-1 coming up our tail. You little British turd.
Where's Megan?
She's behind us, or dead. Megan, who killed you? These things happen. I'm just gonna roll clean in. Do not even care. You taking care of that MS-1?
Yeah, I was. Alright, we got this now.
Shut up.
Hey, look at our damage scores. We both got the cool-headed, of course, because we're in the little tank that could.
Yeah, I think... I got one hit on my treads. I think that's all.
Hey, I'm super excited. I did, like, 98 damage.
You did. You did so good.
That's the most I've done, like, ever.
Well, it's, you know...
You know what we could do? I could let Megan have this account. It's got a bunch of tier 2s. It's got the RAM, the T14, some tier 1s. Whoa, it has an SU-26. Of course, it has this Hotchkiss, which is good. It has a Sturmpanzer, which is good.
Well, no, it's all right. She's getting through the tree.
And she's learning. Hey, look at this. The T1 is a Tier 2. T1 E6. Tier 2. Who knew?
Yeah. It was a Tier 2. It's just a piece of crap.
Oh, yeah. It's a premium piece of chunta.
You can research your modules now since you kicked some butt. Yeah, you can get both of them now. You'll need 1,000 to get up to the harder level. And you'll need, looks like, 4,200 for that next radio.
I like this Hotchkiss. It's fun to roll.
Yeah, no matter how hard they try to gimp it, it's just never a bad tank.
Oh, hey, next time we roll it, I want you to look at my turret and look at the insignia that I have on my turret. Too funny.
I don't have an insignia, but I put little French flags on mine.
Well, I have a flag. I have a flag on mine. I don't want to tell you what it is. I'll let you look at it.
It's probably a white flag. Is it a white flag because it's French?
Yeah, it's a white flag, but it's not French.
On my T2LT, I have an ace of spades, a little bomb, and on the front it says accident.
No, I hate this
one. Mittens guard. Yeah.
Tell Megan the secret is to get off this hill quick.
Yeah, being slow, we're probably going to get shot all to hell.
But we won't get penetrated. I'm going to the left side. You should join me. Both of you should join me.
You okay, babe? Just stay behind me. Yes. Penetration. Careful, that Vickers is using premium rounds. I think that might have been the son of a bitch that was using premium. Meg, look out.
BT2's got a gun on him.
Got two guys behind you. Thinking you're about to die.
Move. Shoot from where you're at. Oh, you're dead.
It's okay.
I know, it's a shitty map. Yeah, my commander ate shit twice. I couldn't even reload. Oh, I didn't even get a chance to look at your tank.
It's the Israeli flag on it, on a German tank.
Oh, Lord, Dad.
Figured I'd stick it to the Germans.
Yeah, you can call it the Panzer 38 Vendetta. You gonna load up?
Yeah, I'm working on it.
I think that's going to pull us into, well, I guess her Panzerjäger could handle itself in a Tier 3 match. Hey, did you see they made a premium T-28 with the old 85mm gun it used to have? Get shot by those T-7s, they can't do any damage to us at all.
Move out.
All right, Meg, you remember where to hide out? Find that rock up here. Yeah. Yeah, it provides good cover as well as nice camouflage. And you're going to have a buddy who apparently thinks that he's going to hide there. You can just hide behind him. In case he gets spotted, he'll get shot. So she said.
Enemy is hit.
Which guy? Oh, yeah. Yeah, we're doing pretty good on this match. You can move forward. They only have three guys left now. It was a solid match. Hey, I'm glad you could join us there in the end. Okay, I just thought you got stuck on that side of the map and had to take the long way around. That's pretty funny.
Have the top gun on it. Tell her the objective on this one's different. This one's our base versus their base.
Yeah, no, she's got the gun. She lacks, I think, a radio.
On this, have her stay off the top of the hill. She'll get killed up there.
Go right there, Meg. To K4. K4. See the grid on the map? Right here, I'll beep it. Hide in those bushes. Yep, I'll give you targets.
Yeah, that'll work.
Yeah. You'll see a little ridge and then some bushes. No, keep moving up. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
They have artillery in this one. Not that the guy will ever get a shot off, but...
Right.
Well, we're making pretty quick work of them. See, this is what I'm talking about. These morons are trying to get the top of this hill, and we're just chewing them up, eating them alive, and their base is wide open. And they're nowhere near our base. Bunch of idiots. Meg, are you getting shots on those guys up on that? No. That's all right. That'll take care of them. Yeah. When in doubt, shoot people on your own team. Yeah. Well, I mean, I would have shot this guy on our team if that tank made a break for it and was going to try to get away before we could capture the flag. At which point I would try to extend our timer by killing that guy on our team. Which is totally against the rules, and I don't give a shit, because there's just one little guy, and you might as well kill him. Alright, you getting tired? Well, way to end strong. We're definitely not going to win this one.
Hey, we're low tier on this. You see that?
Yeah, I was just noticing. I mean,
our
team might win, but we're probably going
to
get chewed up. All those shots that...
Look at this. They have two artillery. We have one.
Well, what the heck's up with that?
We have a good one, and they have two sucky ones. I don't know.
Are you sure you don't want to go up the hill so that we can have a lookout place on the hill?
We could have a campfire up there.
We could. We could sing songs, talk about middle school.
Microphone.
It's not connected right now. We're live streaming, and it would there would be an echo.
Okay. What does that mean, live streaming?
You are on YouTube right now.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Ah, crap. So at least we know there's an AT-1 back there. Okay, don't back up now. Just shoot this guy.
Enemy armor is damaged. We lit that one up good. Enemy armor is destroyed. Crack hit. Enemy armor is damaged. Enemy is hit. One of our tracks is damaged. Enemy armor is hit. Enemy is hit. Enemy armor is damaged.
Yeah, he's artillery. There's nothing to do.
Enemy
did.
This vehicle has had it.
Outer Banks boatman destroyed
you. He is a dickhead. All right, one more. You want to do one more?
Just one more.
Let's do tier threes. Now you can do a tier two. We'll just pull you into a tier three match.
Do you have any?
Yeah, I got a couple. I really like the couple of tier 3 premiums, like the Locust and the T-127.
Well, what does Megan have?
Well, she has this tank, but I was just going to make her jump into a higher tier battle with us.
It is a TD, and they can do that.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Her gun's big enough. This is a light tank, right? Light tank, it's good.
Too high.
You think? I could run this dinky little thing. Did I ever show this to you? It's the little scout that couldn't. Technically, the first Czech tank that they ever added to the game. And boy, let me tell you, it is terrible. Load something up. We only got time for this one last match. Well, this should be interesting. Oh boy. Alright, Meg, just stay as far back from the action as you can. We'll figure out where the biggest tanks are going. You don't want to follow me on this one. And you don't want to follow Dad, because he's going to be... He's playing artillery. So see our biggest tanks, the heavy tanks... Figure out where they're going and get way back behind them.
Sniping position. and tell her to stay there.
Like here. B9?
Up. Yeah, like that.
You could sit there.
That's a good spot.
Yeah. Somewhere high up where you can shoot people. Like those tanks up there, you should be able to hit them. Yeah. Oh man, we fell apart on the other side. Crap. Man, this team really fell apart. This is terrible. I mean, given the fact that we were three tanks in a supporting role, we couldn't really do anything if the other members of the team didn't hold up. It makes you wish you spent more time killing people on your own team. I mean, it makes me wish that.
Stop it. Alright, you gonna log off? It's kind of bedtime, you know? I might play a few more.
Yeah, we got to work in the morning. I guess we'll go ahead and give our sign off. So this has been World of Tanks with T. Quinn, MeggieQ, and QuinbyE, also sometimes known as Quinstar. Do you have anything you want to say to the... crap. Do you have anything you want to say to the internet before we go? Dad, you there?
Oh yeah, I thought I was talking. Good night, everybody.
Yeah, this is T-Quinn. Don't drive like my brother.
Don't drive like my son.
Alrighty. Good night, everybody. T-Quinn signing off.
Good rolling with you, Trevor.